with you and the Twitter war.
Twitter war? Nah, it's me and my boy Paulie Malignaggi. Yeah, me and my Paulie Malignaggi, man. You know, people, you know, we get haters all over. Fucking.
Who's hating on you guys?
It's mainly people from the UK, Kevin Mitchell's people.
Mitchell's people are hating on you?
Yeah, they're talking shit. Why am I fighting somebody that Kevin Mitchell already beat? Well, obviously, if Kevin Mitchell, if you don't think about it, it's boxing. You fight everybody that everybody else beat. You know, it's boxing. Who gives a fuck? I don't pick my opponents, so it is what it is. But yeah, I mean,
what's your message to Mitchell if he's watching this right now?
Who, Kevin Mitchell?
Yeah.
Kevin Mitchell, man, if you would have got your shit straight, you would have got everything else straight, your life straight, you would have been in this position. You would have been fighting me. Like I told you on Twitter, and I tell everybody else on Twitter, hey, I don't go to them. They come to me. If they want to fight me, I don't go to them. They come to me. I'm the fucking champion. So they come to me. If he has something worth going over there, I will go. If he was a champion, I would love to go out there and fight him. But he wants to fight for my title, so come to me, baby.